raises money for Peter House. He looks after people thinking about taking their own lives.
The additional funding that we've received from this event, we can put additional complementary therapies in and also additional counseling for them to help them on their journey to recovery.
Thank you. Thank you. went to a barber's down in Norris the other day, and I couldn't believe it, how quick the job was done. Can you explain the mess you've
got? The same one I go to, when you get a free drink when you go in.
No, I don't even get that. And he's like, honestly, she put on the radio while the haircut was happening.
Symphony on Q Radio. Good afternoon.